All right, let's talk about how I made this ice dyed shirt. I used this Pro Chem kit with soda ash and synthrapol and this closet made rack. Here it is with the ice and the dye. Here it is after it melted. And here are the final results. I love it. What do you think?